Volunteers, Cincinnati Police, and Lighthouse Youth Services are all working to clean up what's left of a local homeless camp. That site's on West 5th Street, and most of the people who used to live here are now in safe and stable housing, and all of them have been connected with services to help them. So now the cleanup is underway. Officials say the efforts have been so successful, they hope to expand this program to other neighborhoods.